And the latest coming in from the national capital now, Delhi police actually stopped sports persons who were marching towards Rashtrapati Bhavan to return their awards to the president in protest against the new farm laws. In fact, several of the sports persons have reacted to this particular development and have shown their anger. And in fact, wrestler Kartar Singh, who was also part of this delegation, said that 30 sports persons from Punjab and some others wanted to return their award to the president, and they were en route to Rashtrapati Bhavan when Delhi police took this decision to stop them. So this is the latest coming in right now. Remember, athletes from Punjab specifically had announced that they are going to return their awards in support of farmers. Right now, I'm being joined by Karishma Singh to give more details. So Karishma, this was something which was already planned by sportsperson, nothing new, but still Delhi police has gone ahead and stopped them en route to Rashtrapati Bhavan.
Well, it's absolutely that the sportspersons were stopped en route Rashtrapati Bhavan. In fact, they sat down in the middle of the road outside Press Club of India to drive home the point that they are only here for a peaceful protest, and they are only going to the Rashtrapati Bhavan to return their awards as a show of solidarity with the farmers. But the police did not allow them to move even an inch ahead of the Press Club of India, and now they have returned back. But they have said that they are going to return again either tomorrow or day after to once again try and return their awards, because what they said is that they cannot tolerate this injustice being done to the farmers, and if the government cannot be pro-farmers, then they do not need the awards that have been bestowed upon them by the government of India, and that is why they are willing to return their awards. But for the moment, they have returned because the police did not allow them to march ahead from the Press Club of India.
Right. Thank you, Karishma, for sharing the latest. We are slipping into a very short break. Lots more lined up on the other side. Don't go anywhere.